Hello friends, today I am Khwahish Hussain. I am going to give introduction to air and tell you about its composition and uses. Atmosphere is a huge blanket of air that surrounds the earth. It provides us air we breathe and protect us from harmful rays of the sun. Atmosphere consisted of mainly nitrogen 78%, oxygen 21%, argon 0.93%, and carbon dioxide 0.03%, and other gases like helium, ozone, and hydrogen 0.04%. Uses of air. Nitrogen is very important for plants' survival. They can't take nitrogen directly from the air. Oxygen is second most plentiful gas in the air. Humans and animals take oxygen from air to breathe. Carbon dioxide is another important gas. Green plants use carbon dioxide to make their food and release oxygen.
Properties of air. These are air can breathe, air has mass, air can compress, air exerts pressure. Some examples of air takes up space are football bladder, tubes in cars, and balloon which can be inflated by air. Second property, air has mass. This can be demonstrated by an empty balloon and an inflated balloon. It has been explained by my teammate Anya. Third property, air can be compressed. We all use deodorant in our day-to-day life. Here, air is compressed, filled in the container. Fourth property, air exerts pressure. This can be demonstrated by a pitchkari used in Holi, an air dropper, or a spring. Now let's begin with the activities. So these are the activities. So now let's begin. So the materials you have seen. Now let's start with the video. So, first here I have taken one balloon. Now let me inflate it. So, the here it is the balloon one. Now, let's go to the next. So, the next was the deodorant one. So, here's the one. So, here's the deodorant. And now I have sprayed like this. Third activity is with a dropper and this. So, we use the dropper like this. First we press the top of it and insert the water here. Now you can see for this it has been used by bubbles. It means for inserting the water in the dropper, air is needed. Now I have inserted more water and now it will be fall down. For the falling also the air is needed. So you have seen many things need air. I hope you enjoy with me. Thank you.
Teachers, so today we will do an experiment on air around us. For this, we need two inflated balloons, a thread, and a rod. Now we'll tie the The yellow balloon has weight and it occupies space. So it will go down and this balloon will go up like this. So let's do it. See, the balloon which I have pricked has gone up and the balloon which has weight and occupies space has come down. So from this we learn that air occupies space and air has weight. Thank you.
My name is Manjika Sharma. I am from class 5G. Today I am going to talk about air pollution, a global concern. Air pollution is also one of the most common problems in the world. Now the first thing in your mind would be coming that what is actually air pollution? Air pollution, mixing of harmful gases, dust, smoke, toxin and other harmful particles in the air is called air pollution. Let me tell you some causes of air pollution. The major causes of air pollution are burning of fossil fuels and firecrackers and industrial emission, wildfires and forest fires, transportation, open burning of garbage waste, agricultural activities, construction and demolition, volcanic eruptions, sandstorms, mining and the most important farm residue. It happens in winter season. Now let us know some effects of air pollution. Long-term health effects include diseases, respiratory diseases and lung cancer from air pollution. It causes acid rain. Air pollution also causes global warming and also is a common problem in the world. Air pollution causes depletion of ozone layer in stratosphere. It also causes a severe effect on the wildlife and that's why many animals have become extinct. These were some effects of air pollution. Now let me tell you some solutions for air pollution. The most important and a useful solution is that we should plant more and more trees to save our earth. Then we should not use vehicles like cars and jeep. Instead, we should use bicycles and public vehicles for short distances. We should switch off the lights when not in use. We should not do industrial works near forests as it causes a severe effect on wildlife. We should install phone towers in highly polluted areas like Delhi. These were some solutions for air pollution and to save our earth from it. This was a short talk by me. I hope that you will follow the solution told by me. Thank you.